One day, down at the lake, stood a bird with a very long face. I was like, are you okay? Unfolding its neck, it explained, I suffer from a seafood allergy.